I mentioned a writer before in the Songless Cinema, Claude Nougaro. He wrote this beautiful song about les mots, which in French means two things, but you hear phonetically it's the same. It means, when it spells like this, it means words, lyrics, and which is great material for songwriter, you know, of course. It's the class. When it spells like this, mo, it means totally different thing. It means wounds, evils, which is also great material for songwriter. So this song, you can't really tell, well, it sounds the same, but at some point, hopefully this will heal that.
Les mots divins, les mots en vain, les mots de plus, les mots tu. Les mots pour rire, les mots d'amour, les mots dits pour te maudire. Les mots bruissants comme des rameaux, les mots ciselés comme des émaux, la faim des mots, la soif des mots qui disent quelque chose, les mots chéris qui sur mes lèvres n'ont pas trouvé leur place. Les mots muets, les mots bués, comme un baiser sur la glace. Les mots bouclés, clés de l'espace. Oiseaux qui laissent des traces, les mots qui tuent, les mots qui muent, les mots tissants, les mots, les mots pâlis, les mots salis, les mots de prédilection. Les mots qui te caressent comme des mains. Les mots divins, les mots de vin, les premiers mots, la fin. Des